join me next time on your brush with nature for another fun and informative painting adventure.
Don't mix the exact color you want to achieve on your palette and then carry it onto wet paint, which will mix with it and change it. So here's the violet and green I'm putting under the trees. And by stroking it two or three times, it'll pick up what's there and go lighter.
For more information about Your Brush with Nature, visit our website, yourbrushwithnature.com.